This is capital Y and this is small y. Y is for yak. And finally comes the letter Z.